last of our big wing aircraft back on the ground. That concludes the flying display at our 2022 IWM Duxford Battle of Britain Air Show. A truly memorable occasion for all sorts of reasons. And it feels only right to roll the credits on that Spitfire and Hurricane finale. John Romaine was flying solo for us in the red and silver Mark 14 of Aerial Speed Icons. Up front, Johnny Gowdy, the chief pilot of the aircraft restoration company, planned and led the formation in the IWM Spitfire 1A. Revealing the two Mark 1 Spitfires from Comanche fighters, we had Anna Walker and Pete Kinsey. Paul Bonham was flying the Comanche fighters Mark 5. Gabriel Barton, the Mark 5 from Anglia Aircraft Restoration, is Dave Harvey, the Mark 5 from the Historic Aircraft Collection. We had the old flying machine company Mark 9, MH434, with Lee Proudfoot at the helm. Neil Parkinson was in Martin Phillips' Mark 9. Dave Bulliston in MH415, the Mark 9 from Air Leasing. The two T9s, Brian Smith and Lars Netz in the two aircraft from the Aircraft Restoration Company. Jones was at the controls of the NHS Spitfire from ARC.